The Unseen Heroes concert being shelled for the Theatre of Operation Lafia Dole to take celebrate the gallant troops for their efforts to bring back peace for Gbeye areas and still remember our fallen heroes. The concert will shell inside Maiduguri for Mama May Malari Barak with the aim to boost public confidence plus trust inside the military through musical concerts and to the select entertainment stars like Daddy Shoki, Vector, plus others them.
Help us to tell Nigerians through your industry, Boko Haram has strategically failed. They are unable to do as they wish to do. And under my commander, the theater commander, Boko Haram is bound to get weaker. Nobody should be afraid to say, okay, Boko Haram has kidnapped some people on the road, or Boko Haram has hijacked one vehicle, or Boko Haram attacked this place or not. That's the bad thing about insurgency. We are all mixed up. There is no front, there is no rear, there is no defined battle line. So they keep sneaking in, out, and we are using intelligence to fish them out and go after them.
See how the morale of the soldiers and officers will be lifted and encourage them to continue to do the good work that they have been doing in keeping Nigeria one. I must congratulate the commander, theater command, for the effort they have put in so far, and I will also urge you to continue to do that, and the Lord will be with you as a team. You see, it's a mixture of young stars from the music industry that we believe will have a direct connection with the youth, you know. And the idea is to ensure that Nigerians do understand the effort that the military is putting in to ensure that the nation is at peace and is in one piece.
No go. When you come to this environment and you see what our soldiers are doing, and you can see the effort they are putting, sacrificing for the people. And so my coming to this place is to show the soldiers that we love what they are doing, we support what they are doing, and come back and tell the people what we've seen here. But I will not lie for you, I will always talk up for broken. No go, wait till I see.
Let's go.